The jury is out in the second murder trial of cop killer Michael Astorga. Jurors heard closing arguments yesterday on charges Astorga killed his friend Candido Martinez during a fight in 2005 in Albuquerque. A judge ordered the trial moved to Las Cruces over concerns Astorga wouldn't get a fair jury in Albuquerque because of publicity surrounding his conviction in the 2006 killing of Deputy James McGrane, Jr. Astorga faces the death penalty in that case.